Greetings, I am the cartoon hero, and, well, it may be late, but we're still right in the middle of Guilty Pleasures Month. I came here to make you dance tonight. I don't care if I'm a guilty pleasure for you. Shut up, 'cause we won't stop. And as such, it's finally time for me to talk about a show I've been hinting at for a while now. Kappa Mikey. Created by Larry Schwartz, Kappa Mikey has the distinction of being the first original animated half-hour series produced for the then-newly formed Nicktoons Network through his studio Animation Collective, which also made Speed Racer The Next Generation and 3 Delivery. According to the creators, it was also the first anime to be fully produced in the United States. Okay, I'll give you the first one, but there have been other anime made with American involvement, and calling this an anime is a bit of a stretch. The premise is an interesting one. An American actor named Mikey Simon gets cast to be the new lead of a Japanese show called Lilymoo. So he ends up going to Japan, starting a new life there, and hilarity ensues. The main gimmick being that Mikey is American and drawn in a Western style, while everyone else Japanese is drawn in an anime style. Hey, it's like Drawn Together if it wasn't disgusting! I do like the idea of this East meets West premise, and it's been done well before, and the show isn't awful. Okay, it's not particularly good either. Like I said, the idea is a fun one, but as we've seen so many times on this show by now, there's a difference between having a good idea and having a good execution of that idea. So let's take another look at this Lost in Translation series and see what went wrong. This is Kappa Mikey.